Hey, all, welcome back to our journey with Dredge. So, in this video, I'm just going to show you where to get the explosives. So after you talk to the Inkpool and the Ruins guy, you see that X there on the map? That's where we're going to go to go find the crest that he's looking for. Well, before actually, let's go to sleep first so we're not driving at night. Keep doing that. All right, let's go. I like now that it's playing music. Sometimes this game is just so quiet. I don't know if it's supposed to be quiet to make it more eerie or what. All right, yeah, we're gonna want to go past this one. In here. What's Oh, you jerk. So yeah, watch out for him. And here's where the crest is. Man, that crest is huge. All right, now that we got the crest, let's get out of here. I guess we can go the long way. And slowly chug around this corner. Oh, I'll cut this part out. Oh no. Whatever. Okay. There we go. Oh, God, it got dark. Okay. Anyway, let's stop getting distracted and the reason we're making this video. All right, so we go back to the hermit. Hello, then what can I do for you? Is this your family crest? You found it. I never thought I'd see this beauty again. But now I have a further favor to ask. Would you take this to my brother at Hinkville? Tell him his brother is sorry and would like to come home. We sure can. No. Are you kidding me? All right, let's try this again. I don't see him. Gods, I haven't seen this since. So he did take it. I knew it. Your brother's sorry we let him come home. I don't know if I was in the right state when he left. Okay, fine. He can stay in my old workshop at least for the time being, but I'll need some time to clear it out. Well, perhaps you can do something for me. See, I've been trying to clear some debris in the pathways to the cliffs to make a shortcut with explosives. I was able to set charge, but the cliffs seemed particularly unsteady that day, so I didn't risk detonating it. You just need to get there and set it off. It's not fair finding some yellow flags nearby. You can't miss it. Anything else? Alright, well, before we do that, let's repair a ship. Go blow up these rocks so we can get explosives for ourselves. Go away. Are you kidding me? No, if we die, we die. He's gonna kill me. All right, so we need to go to that red X. go around this corner here. I don't think there's any way to avoid him hitting you. He's just faster. All right. Need to let the whaler know. You've done it. We heard the blast from your gods, the echo, and sparse clips then come down on your head. I got things ready here. Go and tell my brother that you can come home. Okay. No, that's not the one I pushed. Ah. That's a huge weight off my chest. So, alright, well, I'm packed and ready to go. Well, here we are. The hermit noticed the old whaler standing at the dock waiting for him. Little brother, you're home. I'm so sorry I was so foolish. We both were. Come on inside. Let me get your bags. One of them pops for him and turns back to you. Oh, stranger, if you find more debris that needs clearing, I'm working on making some more packed explosives. Come by the old whaling yard anytime. Okay, so now ask for all your help. Yes. Oh, yeah. We're taking all of them. And that is how you get explosives, guys. Thank you so much for watching.